You never know when an opportunity might come up, but when it does, you have to be ready to grab the bull by the horns. See the two photos that led to a modeling career for this beautiful college student life. A week ago, Anoki I was just a normal student at Plymouth State University in New Hampshire. She was in her sophomore year and decided to attend a school festival when her life took a 180, and she got an opportunity she never saw coming. Two photographs changed her life forever. Yeah, I was attending a popular homecoming festival at Howard University when she was approached by a random photographer. The artist had spotted her from a distance and asked if he could take a few pictures for his Instagram account, The Sunk, as he was taking photos of everyone he saw with nice outfits. The photographer told Yaa that the photos could go viral, but she never expected what happened next. Her phone wouldn't stop vibrating. Two pictures of Yaa were posted on the artist's account with the caption, "Saw her right at the end of Yard Fest. Stunning at Anoki I." All of a sudden, the pictures started to garner a lot of attention. "My phone just started vibrating rapidly for a long, long time," said Yaa. "At first, I honestly thought someone made a meme of me or something." The photos had been liked more than 11,000 times within just a couple of days. A career opportunity comes from a couple of pictures. Some of Yaa's new followers started tagging modeling agencies and endorsing her to get a modeling contract, and to the delight of the masses, three agencies have reached out to her already. Although Yaa is currently studying biochemistry in school, she says that she's been interested in fashion and art ever since her family moved to the US from Egypt in 2000. Ultimately, her dream was to be a model. Funny enough, when the pictures were first posted, Yaa didn't care for them. "At first, I questioned what everyone was seeing because I didn't really see it," she said. "Honestly, I think that people get so used to seeing themselves that people don't see their own beauty because they see it every day." As the likes and comments poured in, Yaa started to see that this could lead to the opportunity of a lifetime. "It was a dream that I always wanted, but I wasn't sure if it was going to happen," she said. It looks like Yai's dream is coming true, and it all started with a couple of candid pictures at a festival.